Like a choice of content.
Wake up.
The birthday celebration, as well as the formal inauguration as Rotary President of a dynamic Afemai son, Comrade Victor Aileonokwoya Ohaibo, may have come and gone, but the memories lingers on. Today, we bring you a special report on the series of remarkable events that took place during that celebration. Our team had the privilege to witness and document the heartwarming experiences of a belated orphanage visitation, spearheaded by the Rotary Club of Aochi Metropolitan District. The inauguration ceremony of a new Rotary president in the person of Comrade Victor Aileonokwoya Ohaibo, and the joyous celebration of a birthday party. Let us take you through these inspiring moments. Firstly, we would like to highlight the belated visitation to the Itogena Orphanage Home in Uzairue, Esako West Local Government Area of Edo State, where the Rotary Club of Aochi Metropolitan District came together to express their love and support for the children. The visitation aims to bring joy and a sense of belonging to the young ones in the orphanage. Volunteers gathered to offer gifts, engage in interactive activities, and spend quality time with the children, fostering a spirit of unity and compassion.
We believe that you need help, you need support. And we have said that a lot of people in the world are giving hope, and Rotary alone can provide that hope.
For you guys that are coming up, there is nothing that says that you cannot be like any of us here, and even better. All you just need, yes, you might find yourself in these conditions, but the provisions that are made for you, utilize them.
We are grateful, and we are happy because our father and mother came to visit us, who have been there for us for years. I'm grateful this morning. God Almighty
must surely
bless.
Amen. Kill up, come, he come, person, my dog, person, we don't mind. But when I land softly on the sofa floor. So far, so good. Koni Bajo, let me see you. Go, lo, 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 let me see you. Go, lo, 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 Bukao. Let me eat Bukao. Let me see you, the Buga. Go, lo, 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 let me see you. Go, lo, lo, lo.
Agenda is the inauguration ceremony of the new Rotary President, Comrade Victor Aileonokwoya Ohaibo, a man who is always filled with smiles. The event was a grand affair, filled with inspiring speeches and a strong sense of commitment towards serving humanity. The newly appointed president delivered a powerful address outlining his vision and goals for the coming year.
Members have shown their confidence in you and me by electing us to our respective position, and I look forward to serving diligently with you. The energy, zeal, enthusiasm and commitment that we all demonstrated during the preparation for the mother of all installation is a testament that we will rock this boat safely and successfully into the heights. Let me reassure you of my unalloyed commitment and loyalty to the club and its ideals, hoping to be guided by at all times by the object of Rotary and the four way test.
The Rotary Club demonstrated unity and determination as they pledged to make a positive difference in the lives of those who need it most. It was a moment for the Aochi Metropolitan District of the Rotary Club to give awards to deserving sons and daughters from AFEMAI who have demonstrated uncommon impact in humanitarian services.
As I present this outstanding service award to you.
Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the Rotary Club of Aochi Metro, I would like to present this award to our sister, Professor Medina Kadu. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, Professor Medina Kadu.
Thank you very much. A round of applause to Professor Medina Kadu.
Service Award of Excellence is being accorded to you today, tonight, the 8th of July 2023. Congratulations.
To cap it all, there was a heartwarming celebration of a birthday party at the prestigious Uyi Grand Event Center in the heart of Aochi Sacred Kingdom. Adding an element of joy and festivity to the events, friends, families, and well-wishers gathered to honor the celebrant, Comrade Victor Alionor Hoya Ohaemo. A humanitarian, a politician, and an accomplished businessman who embraced another year of life with gratitude.
Leader, deliver, leader.
Aye, aye, aye.
Come and go now, super.
Yeah.
These events were not just noteworthy on their own, but collectively showcased the strength of community, compassion, and the shared desire to make a positive impact.
There's actually not so much in this life to live. My joy is that I want to make people happy, even if it's not convenient for me. And I'm dedicated my life henceforth to see how we can support people.
This broadcast by Focus TV Nigeria highlights the importance of these initiatives and inspire others to get involved in similar acts of kindness. This event was a testament to the fact that Comrade Victor Alionokwoya Ohaimo has lived a very exemplary life, bringing together intellectuals and professionals from various fields of endeavors. Let us spread hope, love, and goodness, one story at a time. Thank you for watching. Chris OZ, the voice of inspiration, reporting for Focus TV Nigeria, the people's voice.